These celebs will go to expensive lengths to spoil their kids. The kids of A-list stars have it better than anyone. Closets of designer fashion, luxury cars, and private beach vacations. These celebs drop millions on gifts and presents for their kids. Diamonds for culture. As the kid of two of the biggest names in the music industry, 3-year-old Culture Chiari gets gifts from her parents adding up to millions. Recently, fans were amazed to see that Cardi gave her daughter a diamond chain by Elliot Eliante, featuring charms of Minnie Mouse, a Birkin charm, a Chanel charm, and a diamond heart worth over $150,000. Responding to backlash on Twitter for the pricey gift, Cardi wrote, "Listen, I'ma live my childhood dreams through my kids. Double Birkins for culture." Cardi B isn't the only parent spoiling daughter culture. Migos rapper Offset also loves giving his toddler expensive gifts. For her 3rd birthday, along with an extravagant pink princess party, Culture also received a Richard Mille's watch worth $250,000. Offset has also begun stocking Culture's closet, since she's already the owner of 2 Hermes Birkin bags worth around $50,000 each. Again, fans commented on whether a kid needs all those pricey gifts, and Cardi responded with, "Yes, why not? Princess parties, unlimited toys, vacations, pools." Cardi later added, "I'm not mad that daddy bought the baby a Birkin. She's going to match mommy." Big crown for Blue Ivy. After her history-making 2021 Grammys win for Brown Skin Girl, Blue Ivy was no longer just the daughter of R&B's power couple Bay and Jay. After the event, Beyoncé shared a photo of 9-year-old Blue wearing a blinged-out crown that fans recognized as the same crown worn by iconic rapper Notorious B.I.G. Turns out the rapper parents bought the headpiece at auction for Blue, paying nearly $600,000. Blue is rocking that crown, and we're sure she'll live up to the legacy with her career just beginning. Golf bags for the Car Jenners. Momager Kris Jenner's biggest job is making sure her kids stay on top. The Kardashian-Jenner matriarch loves giving the gift of luxury through vacations, designer clothes, lavish party events, and other fun presents. For Easter this year, the 65-year-old talent manager gifted some of her offspring personalized golf sets. She's known to spend upwards of $500,000 at Christmas on gifts for the family. No wonder she starts planning for Christmas in July. Don't worry, though. We're sure she makes it all back in her manager fees. Playhouses for Stormy. Kris doesn't only spoil her kids, she also has a brood of grandkids to give gifts to as well. Stormy has been the object of her gift-giving frenzies when the grandmother of 10 gave the toddler her own life-size playhouse for the Jenner backyard, worth over $100,000. Only a year later, the family gave Stormy yet another playset, with Kylie filming the reveal and calling it her big girl playset. Cool rides for Stormy. Fans of this celeb family know that little Stormy Webster is a huge daddy's girl. The Goosebumps rapper went all out for last Christmas, giving his daughter a customized, life-size princess carriage, complete with Stormy's name written in Disney font and a wardrobe of princess outfits and accessories for the toddler to feel like real royalty. Trying to top that gift, Travis also recently came through with an entire yellow school bus after Stormy mentioned wanting to experience the way normal kids get to school. The pair spare no expense and recently bought her a pony from the Netherlands worth $200,000. Horses for North. Lately, Northwest's dad, rapper Kanye West, has been expanding his empire into the desert life of Wyoming, purchasing a horse ranch for $14 million. The Kardashian family has always been into equestrian life, and that love is being passed on to North. Kim and Kanye gifted their 8-year-old an expensive Frisian horse, just one of their collection of 14. These elegant animals can cost buyers anywhere between $7,000 and $600,000. And knowing this couple, we're sure they didn't opt for the cheaper end of the spectrum. Designer purses for Stormy. Stormy is one of the best-dressed toddlers ever, and Kylie loves to match her 3-year-old's looks to her own designer fits. That's why Stormy needs her own collection of mini Prada bags and Hermes backpacks. She's the owner of a $15,000 hot pink Kelly bag. And that makes sense, since Stormy's parents, Kylie and Travis, have a combined net worth of over $1 billion. Birkin bags for North. Northwest is barely a preteen, but already has a closet and wardrobe worth more than most adults. As the eldest child of Kim and Kanye, it's no surprise that she gets decked out in the latest fashions. At just 8 years old, North was seen rocking her very own white Hermes Birkin bag. As we know, these accessories are worth well over $10,000 a pop. But what else would she carry sitting front row at an exclusive Fashion Week event? Epic birthday for Zuma. As the preteen son of singer Gwen Stefani and Gavin Rossdale, Zuma gets anything he wants for his birthday celebrations. Last year, his parents helped him ring in another year around the sun with a lavish trip to Malibu, dinner at hotspot Nobu, and a fun beach day with family and friends. The celeb parents normally try to keep their kids out of the spotlight, but shared a rare post about Zuma for the event. They likely shelled out for the dinner at Nobu, which hosts other celebs like the Biebers, Eva Longoria, and the Kardashians. Extravagant dinners for the Jolie Pitt kids. As a mom of six kids, the Academy Award-winning actress probably doesn't get much time to herself. For her 46th birthday, Angelina Jolie treated her mini-crew to an extravagant surprise dinner party hosted at a popular celeb restaurant in LA called Tao. Angelina and her ex, Brad Pitt, are no strangers to spoiling their kids. When Shiloh was younger, the now-separated couple bought the kids a private skate park on the family compound, complete with metal rails and a full skate bowl. The actress stated that the activity isn't always as important as just being together. It is just the knowing that they are doing something together, and that they want to, and that they think it is important always makes me cry. Birthday trips for Suri Cruz. These A-list parents have been doting on their only daughter ever since she became the reigning princess of Hollywood in 2006. The daughter of actor Katie Holmes and Tom Cruise celebrated her 13th birthday in style. Katie treated the teen and two of her friends to a luxurious girls' trip to Paris costing over $200,000. The party of three stayed at a five-star hotel in the city, dining at only the most lavish restaurants. Suri is the owner of a wardrobe worth over $1 million, and as a child, acquired a Victorian-style playhouse from her parents worth $24,000. So yeah, it's good to be Suri. Dogecoin for X. This tech billionaire and his musician partner welcomed their first child together, whose name we won't get into today. Baby X received a strange gift from the Tesla CEO dad, a stockpile of Dogecoin with a market capitalization of $10.5 million. Elon Musk gifted his son the cryptocurrency, which is quickly becoming a popular investment for millionaires, billionaires, and centibillionaires. Yes, that means having over $100 billion. Lucky Baby X. Cartier watch for Regine Carter. The rapper's now grown-up daughter was raised knowing a lavish life full of designer clothes and nights out with celebs. So her recent 22nd birthday was no different when Lil Wayne threw his daughter Regine Carter a wild 2000s-themed birthday party at the Republic Lounge, also gifting her a Cartier watch worth around $30,000, along with a bag from Prada and some bling from Diamond & Co. The rapper was trying to top Regine's Sweet 16 when he gave her a $41,000 BMW, a $222,300 Ferrari, and had Nicki Minaj perform for her guests. Mini mansion for Disick kids. If you ever get the chance to peek in Court's backyard, you'll see another mansion behind their actual mansion. And that one's just for the kids. Courtney and Scott had the lofted playhouse custom designed and constructed using different types of wood and furniture sourced from around the country. Scott shared the process on his short-lived spin-off show about house flipping. The whole thing cost the couple over $100,000. Do you think Penelope, Mason, and Rain ever step foot in the mini mansion? From Birkin bags to mini mansions and diamond chains, these Hollywood toddlers are living the lavish life thanks to their millionaire parents. Which of these celebrity parents do you think is spoiling their kids? Let us know what you think about the extravagant spending on gifts for their kids in the comments below. Subscribe to The Things Celebrity for more fun stories about your favorite stars.